You don't know if he doesn't like you. You don't know for certain. You're just making an assumption. So you're wondering if you should stop liking this guy because you figure that he probably doesn't like you. What have you done exactly to prove to yourself that he doesn't like you? Is it the way that he talked to you at some point or looked at you at some point? You don't know that. Okay? By all means, if you feel like he doesn't like you, go ahead. But the point here is you don't know for certain. So what should you do to ensure that you're not stopping to like a guy who actually may like you? Have you tried talking to him, having a conversation with him? You know, if you're just using different cues, different bodily cues that he sends you, that's not enough for you to determine that he doesn't like you. Having a conversation with him on a regular basis will help you. It will tell you in time whether he does like you. So engage in conversation with him, see where it leads, and then you'll know for sure.